Partners of our Saksham Tripura project, all teachers, students, press and everyone who has gathered here when we are observing the International Day for Persons with Disabilities. International Day for Persons with Disabilities was started by UN General Assembly in 1992, and we have been observing the day in our state and nationwide ever since. This year, the focus, the theme of International Day for Persons with Disabilities is leadership and participation of persons with disabilities towards an inclusive, accessible and sustainable post-COVID-19 world. So here the focus of the theme has shifted a little bit towards leadership from just participation. When the observance of day was started, it was to make people aware about the rights and problems of people with persons with disabilities and to provide them with equal opportunities to participate in as wholesome members of society. But persons of disabilities, they are 15% of our total population and they are almost 1 billion people. So they deserve not just participation, they are supposed to be leaders. Leadership should also evolve from them so that we can march towards as a society to progress. So when today's program, as you can see, it is a very small program that we have organized. Since school education is not a nodal department for persons with disabilities, we have not planned this function in advance. But our staff, district project office, West Tripura, they were elated when we said we will be converting the program of West Tripura to a state level observance, and they extended all cooperation for making this program a grand success. So I thank them for all their efforts.